Today, City of Huntsville crews will tear down a decades-old tree at Big Spring Park. It's a casualty of this weekend's thunderstorms.
WHNT News 19's Courtney Crown joins us live from downtown Huntsville to show us what happened.
Guys, check it out. This large piece of bark was hurled more than 150 feet from that red oak tree right there behind me. Now, we tried to get you an up-close view of the damage on that tree, but as you can see, caution tape is lining it as safety precautions and safety measures are taken. Now, city officials say that they'll begin taking the tree down around 7:30 this morning. Now, take a look. This is a picture sent to us by a viewer over the weekend. The tree is more than 75 years old and stands behind the Museum of Art here at Big Spring Park. City officials have deemed the tree to be a safety hazard, and the city's arborist and landscape manager says the decision to take down the tree was difficult, but it's better to be safe than sorry, and crews believe that it will take a couple of days to completely take it down and clear it away. For now, I'm live in Huntsville, Courtney Crown, WHNT News 19.